Okay, I've got some more results. These are combined. Sixth place finisher. This is, Tadpole Plus. Combined sixth place, Alex Nightliner. Combined score of 43.5. Fifth position was combined score of 42. Catherine, they worked your name wrong, wasn't it? Kaplan Gershman, that's who that is. Fourth place finisher is Audrey Epley, score of 39 combined. Third place with a score of 37 is Noelle Muehlbauer. Second position with a score of 37 is Natalie Reed. That was a tiebreaker for a second, but it was broken by a lower time. And our first place finisher is Nikki Buckingham, score of 31. Congratulations to Nikki. Okay, now up in the upper arena, beginning training level test 3 is Pam Kimball, rider 168 from Oxford. Pam is riding Safina. On deck, rider 171, Gene Cole. Okay, our show time right now is 12:53. We're going to resume show jumping at 1 o'clock. Peak rider will be rider 161, Catherine Gershman, followed by Ivy Watson and Noelle Muehlbauer. Okay, check that earlier announcement about resuming in the show arena. We forgot we have the water. We're going to be starting the watering soon, so anybody that's going up to the show jumping arena, be cautious and be careful. I'll let you know just before the water gets turned on.